When a person is called to defend his or her country or to protect other defenseless people, it is our duty to fight for what is right. There is evil in this world, and there's also good. We must not rest on our grounds. I cannot stand by and watch it unfold, feeling like a helpless soul while others are being persecuted. Will there ever be proper justice of so many lives lost in this forsaken world? Will we ever find peace?